something lacking, Faith.
This can't be real.
Reality isn't the issue. Whether this is happening in the far reaches of space, or on the head of a pit, is irrelevant. What you need to know is, I'm not dismissed. I'm not a costume, persona you can cast off. I am the very heart of you. During our youth, I lay dormant within you. Faceless, nameless, I existed. But I could hear.